Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it please for Hatty.